Hey everyone, so welcome to my channel Reba Fitness, and Reba here, and I am back from vacation from the Keys and had a wonderful time. It's been a while since I actually did a video, and so I'm going to do one today, but I'm going to do something a little bit different again. It seems like I keep doing all these different types of videos for you guys, and today I'm going to be doing something completely different that you guys have never seen before. And before I tell you what I'm going to do, I just want to remind you all, if you're not already subscribed, please hit that subscribe button. Right beside the subscribe button is a little bell icon. If you click on that, you'll be notified whenever I upload a new video. So please do that as well. And if you like what I present to you today, I hope that you like it, share it, and leave me a comment and let me know what you think. Okay, so today, like I said, I'm going to be doing something a little bit different. And what I'm going to be doing today is I'm actually going to be helping my husband on one of his side jobs here. He actually builds custom homes as a side business. And today, I'm out here today with him, helping him on one of his side jobs. And so what are we going to be doing today?
What we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and replace these posts. These posts are only here temporary. We need to replace them so my concrete sub can come in and do the slab work here. So we're going to go ahead and put some new temporary ones up that'll be braced down to the ground outside where he's going to pour. And Reba's going to use my nail gun.
All right. I like having some power underneath of me.
Well, we're standing here at my tire that looks almost flat. As you, most of you guys know, if you've ever been on a construction site, you're going to pick up a nail or two in your tires. This is why I have this little tiny compressor in my truck that I use and plug in to fill up tires. So Reba's going to help me today. She's going to put 35 pounds of pressure in that tire. Oh, come on, baby.
Pounds. All right, 35 pounds.
All right. It's going to get noisy. Let her go a little bit more.
What?
Yep. Take it to 40. Yeah, baby, you know I like the pressure. Okay. How's she looking? Go ahead and turn it off. All right, go ahead and pull the little thing off the little, there you go. Put the cap back on. On top of the tire.
Oh, there it is.
All right, hopefully my warning light went off inside my truck. Good job, baby, thank you. All right, so we're going to cut some of these 2x6s down to 11 foot, and we're going to go ahead and brace them up underneath that header down to the ground to support it so our concrete sub can do its concrete pour. All right, baby, go ahead.
All right, 11 feet, so right here.
That's good. Just shove that tape measure out of the way. I don't want it broken. There you go. Good job, baby. Thank you.
You're welcome.
All right, so Reba's going to climb up there, and she's going to nail that 2x6 into the header so we can get this support started. Go ahead, baby.
All right, let's do it.
Good. All right. Come on down. Good job, babe. So now we're going to put another brace on it to make it a little bit stronger. Reba's going to go ahead and start nailing that in for us. Hold on, babes.
There you go.
Come on down. Alright. How was that?
That was like, fun.
Like nailing the wood?
Yeah, I like nailing the wood.
Alright, baby, work it. That looks good. Good job. Go ahead and knock the other one out of the ground. Grab the digging bar and I'll... Watch the nails there in the end. You're gonna pull it towards you, towards the house. Pull it towards the house, keep going. All the way down, all the way down. There you go. I've got to throw that over out of the way. Alright, so now let's go ahead and grab the digging bar and then we're going to knock that the old post out. Come on this side and knock it out that way. There you go, okay. Now what you can do is start rocking that back and forth so it comes loose. Just watch, don't let it fall on you. Don't be heavy. Rock it. Watch, it's going to drip. It's going to fall. Are you ready? It's going to fall. Go towards your house with it now. There you go. It's going to fall. Keep your hands on it. You got it. All right. Put that out of the way. All right. Now, this is not my typical looking construction worker to let you guys know. It's a shame.
Alright, so before we go and finish off the front, I just want to show you what a gorgeous, gorgeous day it is here. And to show you all this fabulous view that they are going to have. Isn't that just gorgeous? What a view. What a view. And what a gorgeous fall day today. The weather is crisp. It's a little chilly, but it's so sunny. And just look at the colors of the trees. The leaves are starting to turn. I think next weekend it should be probably full peak and all the colors will be vibrant, and yellows and reds, orange and greens. And with the blue sky and the clouds in the background, just gorgeous. Just a gorgeous day. It should be perfect next weekend for those of you who are wanting to enjoy some fall foliage. All right, so let's get back and finish it off. We're gonna get the front done, and then we should be able to call it a wrap for the day.
Yep.
All right, so two more.
You got it. Thank you.
we need one more after this, right?
Yep.
Enjoy the rest of the day. All right. Just three?
Three, that's it. Should be it.
This should be the last one. That's a wrap, and we have completed our work and replaced the supports for the concrete guide. So we replaced these four in the back and four in the front, right?
Yep.
All right, so we should be good to go. And so I just want to remind you guys again, this is Reba, Reba Fitness, and if you guys are not already subscribed to my channel, please take a moment and subscribe, like, if you like this video, and share, leave me a comment below, and please check out some of the other videos, because I'm still trying to get to 4,000 hours of watch time. I'm almost at 2,000, so I'm halfway there, so please continue watching the videos, let me know what you think, share them, and let me know what you guys thought and what you guys would like to see. Please get out and enjoy this gorgeous day, because it's a beautiful fall day. I hope you guys all get out and enjoy. And until next time, I will see you all later. Bye.
Hey, girl.